Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about a haul video. I picked up a lot of stuffs during the Nykaa Summer Super Saver days, and I'm gonna show you guys what all I have purchased. There was a lot of discount, so I had to pick up few stuffs. So let's get started. If you guys like this video, then give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment down below what products you liked, and if you have shopped from the Nykaa Summer Super Saver days, let me know what you have purchased. Now let's get started with the video. So the first most exciting offer that I spotted during those sale days was this Charlotte Tilbury offer that I saw. It's the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray that I purchased. It's the 34 ml product. It is actually for $17.50 the MRP, but I got it for something like $1,500, along with two of their famous, you know, all-time favorite lipstick. One is called the Pillow Talk and another one is Walk of No Shame. Both of these shades are superb and it looks amazing. I am wearing the shade Walk of No Shame at the moment, and it's a beautiful rusty kind of a shade, and Pillow Talk is a nude pinkish kind of a lip shade. So this is the setting spray that I bought. I used it quite a few times and I really loved it. It has a bit of a floral kind of fragrance, which doesn't bother me because it disappears within few seconds. So also this mist really makes your skin flawless, gives an airbrush look. So I am loving this at the moment. These are the two freebies that I got: the Charlotte Tilbury's lipstick, Pillow Talk and Walk of No Shame. First of all, the packaging is superb. It's a rose gold packaging. It's stunning. It looks stunning. So 1500 rupees for three Charlotte Tilbury product is an amazing deal. Next product that I purchased is the McAfee Naked and Raw Coffee Face Mask. It is for 575 rupees, but I got it for 20% discount, along with three mini freebies, which is a great deal. So this is how the face mask looks like. I have applied it twice. This is how the texture looks like, and I really love the product. It smells heavenly as well, and it makes my skin glow, and it clarifies my skin. It's a good mask. Also, this one is not super drying like the clay mask that we use. It dries your face. This one doesn't dry down your face. It keeps your skin moisturized. These are the freebies that I got. Let's open it up. So the very first product is a coffee body scrub. Then we have a coffee face scrub. And then we have a coffee scalp scrub. And all the freebies are of decent size, and I guess I paid for something around 400 for the face mask. Along with these freebies, it's a great deal. So now coming to skincare, you know Laneige and Avène are some of the best skincare we have at Nykaa, but also at the same time it's a bit pricey. So when I saw these products at a great discount, I had to get it. That I got is the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. This is how it looks. This is how the texture looks like. This one is one of my favorite. It is perfect for summers. It is lightweight but also very hydrating at the same time. Also, I love the packaging. Laneige is a brand that I love almost all of their products. It's such a good brand. I saw this one at a great discount, so I had to get it. This is for something around 700 rupees, but I got 100 rupees off, so I think I paid almost like a 600. Next, coming to this face wash, I already am using one of these, so I had to get a backup when I saw it's in a huge discount. This is the Avène cleansing gel. This one is for rupees 870. I got it around like 600 something, so I had to get it. This is a backup. I'm already using one of this face wash. I really love it. It's great for summer. It is a gel kind of a face wash, but it is non-drying. That's the reason I love it. It also helps with acne and pimples, so I had to get this one. Another product that I picked up is the Pond Super Light Gel. This is a trending product. I have been seeing everyone using this and raving about it. So I thought I should get this one for summers because it's a gel like texture and I like using a gel textured moisturizer for summertime. It is 299 rupees, but I got 100 rupees off for this one as well. So I had to get this one. It is non-sticky and it has hyaluronic acid plus vitamin E. Look at that gorgeous texture. I have used it once or twice maybe and I am liking it so far. Also, this tub is huge and it will go a long way. So I am using this one currently, this moisturizer. So I got an amazing deal from Face Shop. You guys know I love sheet mask and I saw that their sheet mask combo is for rupees 350 only. The actual MRP is 700, but they are giving it for 350, and this packaging has 7 sheet masks in it. So I got and bought 3 of these. I stocked it up. I love stocking up my sheet mask. I use it every 2 to 3 days, so I need these sheet mask, and it was a great deal. 350 for 7 sheet masks, plus also this cute pouch with it. Looks super cute. Let me just open and show you guys one of these. This is how the packaging is, and then we have 7 sheet masks. So this one is a steal deal. I'm so happy that I bought it. I found it somehow and I stocked it up. So these are the products that I purchased. I made the most of this sale. Let me know what you purchased. These are the stuffs that I purchased. Comment down below what you have purchased during this sale. Let me know what better deal you got. Comment down below. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video.